Dana Rettke, Wisconsin. Rettke is one of the most special players to ever come through the Badger program. She joins Lauren Carlini as one of the only players in team history to garner first team honors on three occasions.
I'm always fascinated by the music. You got Genie in a Bottle. Why do you think that is? That's so cool.
I have no idea.
Three consecutive years up here, and I couldn't be more psyched that you have another year left playing. Let's talk about this season, though, and kind of what went right for you guys.
Yeah, I think in the beginning of the season, we had a 4-4 start, and I think just each win, we gained something positive from it. We took it as a learning experience. Like Sid said, we went back, watched the film, and found at least one thing to get better at. So one thing to get better at over a couple losses is accumulates over time, so I thought we just did a great job at that.
Talk to me about your relationship with your setter, also a first-team All-American, and through the 3 years, kind of how it has progressed.
Yeah, I mean, Sid and I are best friends. We're also roommates, so that definitely helps. But she's just such a hard worker, and like she said, our O-line over there gives her just great balls to be able to set me, and we just kind of click, so it's awesome.
You guys are roommates, so talk to me about the hugging front, like Morgan and Jenna. Where are you guys on that scale?
Me and Sid like to hug, right? Yeah. Yeah, we like to hug. I'm a big hugger, so...
Thank you.
I like that. I like that you checked with her too, because again, you don't want the unwanted touch, so you're checking with her, like, right?
It's a mutual relationship. Yes.
Very, very important. We always talk about your height. I know you talk about it all the time, but it's so great for young girls to see your confidence with your height. I'm wondering, specific to the game of volleyball, though, what challenges does being 6'8 present?
Yeah, I think the biggest challenge would be getting low on defense. That's probably the number one thing I get yelled at. I think I'm low when I'm not, and I'm just like, yes, I'm low. Yes, I am. My assistant coach would say, no, you're not. And I said, all right, I'll do better. So
it takes a long time to get down there.
It's a long way down, a long way up. So, yeah.
Congratulations. Looking forward to seeing you play.
Thank you so much.